I wonder how many they'll send. We've got so much firepower in here, these walls are ray-shielded. They can't take this fort. It'll probably be, 50 Jedi. They'll need at least that many. Or maybe 100 Jedi. They'll never take this base with less. They'll need an army of Jedi.
I have a visual.
Jedi?
I think so.
How many? 1,000?
No.
80?
No, sir.
What? 50?
Less.
40? Come on, how many?
2.
What? Give me those!
Commander Cody.
The siege goes well. With our continued barrage, their shields should be down in 3 months.
But we've been here a month already.
Yes, sir. We're right on schedule.
What is that?
Lunch.
How can you eat that?
But Master, you're the one who always taught me to feed off the living force.
That's not what I... Where did you get that stuff anyway?
From the enemy camp.
What? You were there? What were you doing?
Reconnaissance.
How did you penetrate the shield?
I found this ancient sewer. It goes right under the old city.
So I assume the plan is to crawl through the sewer, work our way to the shield generator, fight our way through the defenses, blow up the generator, knocking out the shield, and all our troops swarm in and overwhelm the enemy.
Yep. Let's go.
What an incredible smell you've discovered. What now?
We swim.
I knew you were going to say that.
Hmm. Let's go!
No, wait!
Did you say something? Negative.
There are alternatives to fighting.
That's no fun.
All units attack! Let's go!
Nice job, my friend. Nice job.
Use the unorthodox. How often must I tell you? Control my central line. Good. Master, destroy my focus. You're holding the saber too tightly. Now, too lightly. A new one.
Your training has served me well. It has awarded me many trophies.
Don't let your pursuit of trinkets cloud your reality. Remember what I taught you, General. If you are to succeed in combat against the best of the Jedi, you must have fear, surprise, and intimidation on your side. For if any one element is lacking, it would be best for you to retreat. You must break them before you engage them. Only then will you ensure victory. And have your trophy.
Wise counsel, my apprentice. Most wise.
My master.
Report, General. What news from the front?
The strategy is working perfectly, my lord. The Jedi and their forces are stretched thin across the Outer Rim worlds in a vain attempt to contain our new offensive.
Good, good. Now is the time to strike. Now is the time to launch our final operation. Is everything ready for your special mission?
Yes, Lord Sidious. The unsuspecting fools know not what awaits.
Typical. The weather clears as soon as we're leaving.
General, urgent message from Coruscant.
We are most pleased with your performance. Both of you. With your command of the Third Army, I'm sure we are well on our way to achieving victory in this war.
But for every system that is liberated, it seems another is taken, prolonging this conflict. We must stop this war at its source.
Grievous.
We have questionable intel on this, at best.
On the contrary, my intelligence assures me that my information is quite accurate. General Grievous has been spotted on a number of occasions traveling to planet Nilvaan, deep in the Outer Rim territories. I'm told he is there right now.
I do believe Grievous is the key to bringing an end to this conflict.
One can only hope. You are to leave immediately.
May the Force be with you.
Sending us on a reconnaissance mission? This doesn't feel right.
Don't look at it that way, Master. Think of it as reconnaissance and Force.
Your favorite.
Sir,
The scan shows no enemy forces in the area.
You're sure?
Yes, sir. Just strange geothermal readings in Sector 8.
We'll check it out.
Sir.
I don't think it's lethal, Trooper.
Yes, sir.
Something startled in these creatures.
And it's not us.
I feel it too.
A disturbance. I've got a bad feeling about this. I don't think you should have done that.